Kia ora koutou, ko Erik Andersen, tōku ingoa. I'm Erik Andersen, I'm one of the paediatric neurologists working here at Wellington Hospital. You can't consider a child without larger society, so why we need to protect tamariki Māori particularly is because people under the age of 11, we make up 25 to 30% of the population there. Because we tend to live in multi-generational houses with our whānau, with our grandparents and things. I think it's a really important thing that we do everything that we can to support Māori whānau to get their kids vaccinated particularly. It's the same vaccine, it's the same components of it, it's just one third of the dose, and in the same way to mount as good a response as they possibly can to protect them as best that we can, it's best for them to have two doses. We really want kids not to get this illness at all, and so getting two doses is going to be important. So definitely the vaccine is safe for kids who have got asthma. Kids with asthma who get COVID are six more times likely to be admitted to hospital than kids who get COVID who don't have asthma. But in general, hay fever, nut allergies wouldn't be something that would stop you from getting the vaccine. I've been vaccinated, my wife's been vaccinated. Our nine-year-old, when the vaccine becomes available, she's keen to get vaccinated as well. And we definitely want to support her with that and support everyone to get this done.